You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. Oh, I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm sure if she's still alive, so. While the past tense makes sense, it's... Yeah, it's a little depressing.
The puppets have come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace, even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return. know my way around.
Welcome to Hotel. Welcome to Hotel. The Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraat. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
Oh, What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pale for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Ha ha! Oh. You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings.
Oh, you don't...
I sure wasn't expecting that. No more bosses means no more worries. Of course I'll open the shop for the guy who freed the Malam district. Take all the time you need.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Who ever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh, Melody. My Melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. I wish I could offer something more, but this is all I have. Please. Remember the love Melody and I shared. Who knows? Maybe you'll find true love one day, too.
I'll use my power to help you.
bosses work hard too, you know? Enjoy the...
I'll use my power to help